Here we are in the Kelp Forest, an interesting area with many sights to see, for those that don't get hopelessly lost first.
Mrs. Puff, driving class isn't out here today, is it?
No, SpongeBob. Why do you say that? Do you think we'd have class out here just to hide from you? How silly. I'm just gathering twigs for the winter. Yes, that's it.
Oh, can I help? I have a merit badge in twig gathering.
Actually, you can help with something else. These robots showed up and scared all the students, campers, off into the forest. Before the ranger arrives, someone needs to go out and find them.
I'll help you find them, Mrs. Puff. I'm the sponge for the job.
Thanks, SpongeBob. I'll make sure to give you a nice reward when you've found all of them.
Like a new sponge. Okay. Pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push. Hi, Mr. Krabs.
SpongeBob, help me find Patrick. I have a task that I think he can help me with.
Hi, Mr. Krabs. What are you doing here?
Ahoy, Patrick. I'm trying to return 3 stone tikis to this pedestal so I can get to the kelp cave across that bridge. There could be customers in there! I saw 3 tikis scattered around this area, but me old brain couldn't figure out how to get them back up here.
Can I try?
Sure, why not? I need a good laugh. There's a golden spatula up there for you if you succeed.
Oh boy, Mr. Krabs. I'll see what I can do.
Thank you.
the whistle.
Thank you.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy!